What's going on, guys? Welcome back. And today, me and Baker, we're going to be going through Manuel Neuer's training that he did during isolation. So it's just quite a basic thing, just get handling going, get feet going again before pre-season starts. For me and for him, it was the season.
What sort of distance?
So the second part of it is a volley to side, and then a volley down to the floor. So it should be a volley to dive and save.
Yeah.
And then I'll throw it back to you, I'll get back up. And then just put one, so
it's yeah,
down there for me, and then go to the other side.
Easy as.
It's just straight volleys back and forth. Baker's going to do it nice and hard into my chest, so I get a nice W action, and then I'm just going to return it back to him, alternating my foot, so I get. So, as a progression on from that one, I'm going to be facing the fence. Baker is going to shout a key word. What's it going to be?
Dockers.
It's going to be Dockers. And then that's my key to turn around, get my ready position, and catch the ball, and then throw it back to him. Listen. So moving on from all the standing, handling work, we're going to get into some low ground stuff. So basically going to be standing sort of just past the 6 yard box where that would be. And then I'm going to be in goal, obviously. And then it's going to be a nice low shot onto the floor for me to do a captain save. We'll do about 5 or 6 each side and then progress it on from there. He's going to make it so it's a longer range dive for me. We're going to do about 5 or 6 either side.
Mistakes now. While we do it. Hey.
Oh, you fucking slag. Last rule we're going to end on is the high corner save. So I'm going to be just over halfway. There's going to be a cone in the middle. I'm going to take one step over that cone and Baker's going to throw it out to a corner. Now I've got to judge top hand or bottom hand, try and get it away from the goal. Thank you. Alright, that is my goalkeeping session done, trying to imitate Manuel Neuer's lockdown session. Some bits are alright, still only sort of like the third session I've done since lockdown began, so like 10, 11 weeks ago, so I'm still trying to get back up to speed, still trying to get my fitness up, which is a big thing. It's just something I've got to work on and improve on before pre-season and the season starts. I think me and Baker will be doing more sessions together because I've got to get that working. So, like, comment and subscribe and leave any suggestions down below. Great thing to say, Baker.
You're an actor.
Thanks, mate.